tell you.
Moving worlds past you. It'll be this guy. End of turn.
Yeah, like the pros.
It's not like you're going to use that or could use that mana for anything else.
Blockers.
Good.
Draw.
We're closed, man. Go away.
We have a turn. Go for it. What he does before I move and say, okay, so yeah, I'll respond.
Exile, right?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Close, go away.
Lost legacy, huh? Do you name the target before I respond, or do I have to respond to it first?
So the way you cast, I'm trying to think here, the way you cast a spell, put it on the stack, figure out cost, activated, X, cast a spell. I don't think I have to, but let me double check.
Because I know, like,
hey, Matt, Lost Legacy. I don't have to name the spell until it resolves, or do I have to name? Yeah.
Okay. Guess I'll respond to it. Disallow it.
That was the one I was gonna name.
Go ahead. You good?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Four cards. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
And that's five other.
Yep.
Go ahead.
EOT. To the slaughter.
To the slaughter.
Yeah.
I'll respond.
Yep.
Disallow it.
Go ahead.
Untap. Draw. Go ahead.
How many cards you got?
Three.
Let's go out there.
I'll respond. Sensor.
Ouch. That hurts. Go ahead. I thought it'd be a good counter.
Go ahead.
Yeah, all you. This sucks.
The necklace?
Yep.
The 19? Draw card?
Before that resolves.
Sure.
Slaughter?
Sure. That's the draw the card?
Mm-hmm.
I'll respond. Well, two of them enter in the battlefield.
Okay, so he enters.
Yeah.
Trigger goes on the stack.
Yeah.
You want to give me that option? So then you draw, and then I look at your hand. Okay, let's see. Here you go. Okay. No energy.
Yep.
Yep.
Good.
Pass.
Draw. Go ahead.
Smasher?
Smashing. He resolves. Before blockers. Flashing Gear Hulk.
Yeah, that sucks. Yeah. Nice top deck.
Oh, guess I'll flash some. Do I want to flash anything back?
You want to flash that back and destroy him.
Yeah.
And then discard.
No, we'll just block. No flashback.
What a freaking top deck. Yeah, go ahead.
Right.
Have you sacked an attacking creature?
He gave it.
15.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
So you have a harness, and what else?
I don't know. It was a good shot, though. Gotta give you props for that one.
Go ahead.
End of turn.
Glimmer.
Glimmer.
Dang.
Scry two.
Things are getting out of hand
here.
It
resolves, right?
Yeah, good.
Two. We'll draw them both. Get two energy.
He's on the energy train.
Still at the end turn. Glimmer.
Yep, well, that was fun while it lasted.
Four. Two. Draw both. Untap.
My, how this game has turned.
Right.
Thought I had a chance.
Draw for turn. Visions.
And four more?
Yeah.
Yep.
Go to the end step. Draw the visions. Good.
Gideon.
You have a Gideon.
Score. All right. We're going to make a knight.
Yeah.
Pass the turn.
Trigger, trigger. In response. In response to the triggers. Four. Pull from the roll for four.
For four?
Yeah.
Okay, so mine goes on the stack. That goes on the stack. You put that on top.
Yep.
So I'm going to draw four, right?
No, this is for me.
Oh, you draw four.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha. I thought you were trying to do damage. No. I was like, that didn't make sense.
No.
Okay, yep.
Draw four cards. One, two, three, four. Then I discard a card. We will discard an Evolving Wilds.
Okay, so then I draw for the turn.
Yep.
And then, zombie yeah, comes into play. Yep. And you're tapped out.
Yep.
How many cards you got?
Six, seven, eight.
One, two, white. English and making?
Sure.
Lose three, go to 12.
Yep.
Pass.
Untap. Two cards?
Correct.
I'm going glimmer.
One more left, all right. And then you got all the flashbacks, so four more left.
Put them both at the bottom. Draw two.
Land.
Six. We're gonna go land for turn. Plan our visions. Eight cards in hand, so that means we'll go ahead, discard. Go to end step, drop the visions. Go ahead.
Plus.
Yeah.
Move to attack.
Yep.
Swing nine.
Good ten.
Pass turn, trigger.
I guess I'll do it at the end of the turn.
Okay, so.
Respond.
Yep, trigger's on the stack.
Yep.
Response.
Guess we'll just go ahead and do two damage. Go to seven energy. All right, now draw. You have three cards in hand, so you go to
pass.
Live for turn. Go to end the turn.
Yeah.
Draw divisions. We will discard.
Plus?
Yeah.
Move to attack.
Sure.
Think so.
B4 blockers. Four, five, six. Place in a gear hook. Take a look. Targeting unlicensed disintegration.
Yep. Okay, so that's on the stack. In response.
Yep.
One, two, three. Four, black. Heavy sack creature.
I'll respond. You got a cycle?
Yep.
Still in response. Disallow it?
Disallowed. Yep. So that goes.
Yep, you take three.
Nine?
Yep. Go to blockers?
Yep. Second main.
Yep. You got it.
Go ahead.
It's pretty good.
It's a lot of work. I got lucky. We'll go with that.
Right.
Nice disallow on the Blighted Fen, though.
I miss my Fear Visions trigger. That's great.
Oh. I'll draw. I don't mind.
It's a trigger I missed.
It's detrimental. I'm supposed to, but...
is it? If it's detrimental, I don't know the ruling on it.
If it's detrimental, it goes onto the stack. If it's beneficial, you're supposed to ask your opponent. Since that's detrimental for you, because I'm supposed to draw a card, but it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Just for future reference.
Gotcha. He's annoying. So it's two and two, huh? Pretty annoying. Let's start. Go and harness lightning, targeting him.
Yeah, trigger.
Go to 8, you go to 11. It was a 2-3, right?
Yep.
Labor of the heart.
Discard or exile?
Discard. Every time I five.
At me?
At you.
Six.
Go the end step and draw out divisions. Go ahead.
Confirm what I was saying. I'm like, that just. Especially you. Oh my god, you would be like that.
Plus?
Sure.
No two attack?
Yep.
4-1. It's a trigger.
Before blockers.
Probably. That's not that hard to get.
Cycle?
Yep.
Go three.
Yep. End of turn. Trigger?
Yep. Cards in hand?
Dokes. Good.
Untap. Draw.
I just looked at my wallet. Thank you. So smart.
Yeah, any cards in hand? Land for turn. Hand me at the funeral?
Yep.
Combat? Hit you?
Response? Activate? Block the 4 damage.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Hey, second attacking creature in a game.
So, doesn't matter who goes first. There's not a real.
Second.
So game 4 of 10.
Yep.
And then take 5, go to 5.
Yep.
So the goal of the game is what the first set is.
Game 2. Go to end step.
Yep.
Draw divisions.
So after the pieces are in place.
Do you know how much time there is, guys? Thanks.
It's going to end at 8, so if I know clocks, it's another 10 minutes or so.
Transmit.
I'll respond.
Oh, it's just the
delay. To the slaughter. Let me tap my other 4.
Oh, well, that did easier.
That's a little easier than the back foot.
Respond.
Check if I have delirium. Land instant sorcery, and I believe there's a creature in here. Yep, creature. An artifact.
Okay.
Yeah.
Make sure you pull that door shut all the way.
Okay. Zach.
All right, transgress. No targets, but that's what I have.
So you get harness. Lay the bearer. That's the. You look at my hand, right?
Yeah.
Island and marsh.
Yeah.
Pass. Trigger?
Yep.
Yep. Good.
Untap. Draw. See your hands?
Waze actually looks at traffic patterns.
Cool, cool.
So it's, there's a route that's going to slowly direct you.
Guess we'll play more visions. Go to end snap.
Yep.
Draw off the first one. Draw off the second one. Go for it.
Go ahead. Trigger, trigger.
Yep.
Three cards.
Cool, cool. Untap. Draw. Land for turn. Five. Chase.
You got it.
Plus. Scry. Hit the bottom. Draw. End step. Trigger one.
Yep.
Trigger two. Go ahead.
Attempt to ruin his path, Jace. Awakened.
I'll respond.
Yes, of course you will.
Flashing Gearhulk. Targeting. Negate it. If you have two cards, it'd be the second one that would deal damage to you, not both.
Okay, so draw, so pass.
Yep. First one.
Draw.
Second one. Take two.
Yeah.
Yep, just two.
You got me.
All right.